SpongeBob, this flapping robot Krasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
Who is this? How does the song go? Who lives in the pine that fell under the sea? That guy right there. Who is on some forest is he? I forgot how the things will go. But y'all already see what we playing right now. Y'all see it. Do y'all see it? It ain't even self-explanatory right now. Well, it is self-explanatory. What am I saying? It's self-explanatory right now. Y'all know what we finna get into. It's finna be wild.
Welcome to Bikini Bottom, a normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today, it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
They got the tone. They got everything in it.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious
uglier
plan
than before.
To
look.
Steal the Krabby Patty formula. And if Bikini
I ain't gonna lie, it's boys acting on point, though. I ain't even gonna flip.
With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone Duplicatotron. An army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction.
They always, cartoons always come up with these wacky names for their adventures. It's always the villain,
man. One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one is Plankton a genius? Answer yes. Hey. Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Welcome, my perfectly obedient
Ooh,
robot army.
Our robots.
Hang on, I want to get a photo for my scrapbook. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing?
Fight back, nigga! Fight back, nigga!
This dude.
Oh, no, wait! But I'm your master!
They finna go torture your boy.
No! Oh, my good China!
Hey, where his wife, Karen, where Karen at? She'll probably, with Karen's that we got today,
Another
she'll probably go
day
off on somebody.
Playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
I don't remember
Wouldn't
this
be
part
great if we had
in
real robots
the,
to play with, Patrick?
Game. I played
I mine, Robo Jr., or Zorlom, or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how
is that the magic conch shell?
You?
No, they ain't it. That's they phone.
It's not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
It's the magic conch
that's
shell.
Great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Well, he tried.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
No.
Then
we pull the string.
And in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
Can I have something
but
to
Patrick,
eat?
No.
Aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did.
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama Alabala Wisna Tikitana Fushbar Griddle Bits von Wiedeschnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this'll work?
Sure.
What this dude Patrick
I only had one big cookie crumb and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell, then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning I had lots of little cookie crumbs!
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
The next morning.
Hey, you got robots out on patrol
gonna play
now.
With robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with. Whoa! Gary, did you do that?
The fuck you say to me, you little.
It sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Military is one of those. We gotta read. Let me do. I wish I had the. I still don't have the voice mods. I need to go buy that. I can literally do SpongeBob voice right now. Probably. I can probably do SpongeBob voice with the voice mods. I need to go buy that. We gon' get it. We gon' get it. We gon' get it though. We gon' get it. Just you wait. Okay. So let me try the best way I can. Try to do SpongeBob. I think all I have to turn.
You stupid.
What a fantastic idea.
Oh, we all
these
have
signs
to...
will provide important tips to help me out.
Is he going to voice over the whole thing?
How do I read the signs?
You don't know how to read?
Ow.
Oh, you don't say that.
Oh, okay. Press this button to read the signs.
Meow.
Okay.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button.
They put the little tutorial in the dialogue.
I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Explore the kitchen, explore the bedroom, explore the attic, explore the closet. We're gonna do a lot of exploring, so we need 50 of those things. I seen a little bit though, so we're gonna need 50 of those things. We're gonna need the spatula to get out of here. Bet, you know, like I am a Feliciano at games like this. I used to play games like this back when I was just a wee bit though.
I make myself a snack. Bop them!
These are shiny objects. Right, okay. We're going to need to collect shiny objects and go to the... There are 5 different kinds of shiny objects. Red is the most common and the least valuable. Purple is the most rare, therefore the most valuable. What valuable shiny objects you are usually hiding in the fine or in dangerous places?
It shines.
Cool, so we need 50 of these, whatever color it is. It's just all colors. That's what the door says. If I can remember correctly. So cool. We got the kitchen right here. Look, nice little kitchen, you know what I'm saying? That's all we had? All I was gonna say? Hey, they got me parkouring all over the house and stuff? Okay, this is the bathroom. We got it. SpongeBob may see well how he's doing by pressing R2. The number, y'all know we don't like reading. So I guess other words like lives? Alright, so we got 60 of these bad boys, you know what I'm saying? So we can head out, but we're not gonna head out right now. We can head out right. Hold on, we only need 10. Nah, that's the main doors. Oh, okay, so we got 60 of those, so we gonna use those to go to the doors. Got you.
Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
We got another life. Oh, we can't get it. We gonna get 3 at a time. Okay. I see what y'all wanna do. Oh, I thought I was gonna jump up. Okay. It's whatever though. Looks like we got all of them in here. Boom. Okay. We can't go up. Oh, we can. Which door did I come in? This is a pair of SpongeBob. Other way, SpongeBob loop pair. Other way, times he gets hit by a robot, touches dangerous objects. Like this. Golly! Did they really have to show me that? I probably lost a life, so they're gonna make me pick it up. What SpongeBob has? Let me start on. SpongeBob is gonna put a lot of reading. SpongeBob starts out with 3 gold special pairs. What's special pairs? Which, if found, allows SpongeBob to wear 3 more than 3 pairs at a time. Oh. SpongeBob can check how many pairs of underwear by pressing R2. I think we already established that. Yeah, they made me lose a life.
A spring breeze.
Like a spring breeze, huh?
Irish spring green.
Like a spring breeze, huh?
Green.
Oh, what is these? Okay, okay, okay. So... these tikis or whatever? Is this whip? Oh, we get double jump. Okay. What is this? Ah, man, they got more signs for me to read than I'll try to avoid. Let me try to figure this out. Try to figure this out on my own. Oh, so yeah, okay. You know what? You know what? Just to get a little insight, I gotta do a bow spin. To smash open tikis or push buttons along the beat most right. So as everyone else above spirit and mid jump and things. Press plus roll, do a bubble bounce attempt. No mountain dang and magical thing, you know, unfound, sponge button, huh? Sponge button, only do bubble mountain attack, move in, be there. Okay. Bring a triangle on the ground, this sponge button, do a bubble. The bomb bandit down, get smashed, hit Tiki's rubber, then directly about it. When you see an icon, push back and stand on it, Okay, I got it. Boom! So we got a big ball. What do you do with it? Restart, we'll restart. You got 30 seconds. You got 30 seconds. Another there we go. Gadget. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. We got up here. Is there anything else we need up here before we leave? No? Okay, we done with this room. We good. Let's leave. Okay, so we got the sock or whatever. We got one sock. Cool. So now it's time we can go in here. Now we got the spatula. Thank you. My pleasure. Look at this dude. This man got five pairs, really, of the same shoe. What this man is? Dr. Dre? Huh? This is the golden spatula. I already took you. You know, black people see shiny stuff. They go for it first. They'll read. Golden spatulas are needed to unlock the Bikini Bottom. Collect me the golden spatulas in order to find and defeat the source of Rampage Robots. Cool, so we can go outside now. We explored everything. We explored the attic. We was in the attic, right?
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Okay, bro.
Wow. Give me some credit, Gary.
Okay. We got it. Bro, Gary had to do this. Gary be too up to some mischievous stuff, bro. No, and no robots got in here, did they?
There's nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
I just stepped outside! Bro, you're probably in my yard! Talk about go away! Bro, if you don't get old, I thought you was getting smashed by those robots!
Fight back!
All pause, bro. Talk about go away.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh, Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it!
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the chum bucket from those robots.
That's what you get, bro. How you smart and dumb at the same time? I don't get it.
Where did they come from?
Why am I so hostile?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons.
Oh,
I love those
spoons
like they were my children.
Not the spoons, bro. God, not the spoons. Not the spoons, bro.
That's terrible.
Oh, that won't you help me stop them? Before they bend all my forks!
Don't touch the forks, bro! Don't touch the forks! Whatever they do, they better not touch the forks. The spoons, it hurt, but it's okay. But the forks, golly, not the forks. No.
Not the forks.
Of course
I'll help. But wait, I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
Man, how we gonna keep those things, bro?
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you could get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas.
He did have golden spatulas in that one episode. Did he? Nah, that was a spatula 3000. He had everything too, boy. I'm telling you, I wanted one of those things.
You've got a deal.
He said he'll give me a bucket full of Eugene! This man, what is Eugene doing outside my house? Bro! Think of, you step outside your house, a little small nematode, whatever he was, tell you, get out his face. So when you step out the house, and then you look to your right, you see your boss standing right there. Your boss, you hate going to work anyway, and now your boss outside your house. That's even more reason for you to steal off on. You know what I'm saying? Just a quick little two-piece. Just a quick one. We need another bubble buddy. Bro, they got some of everybody right here. What is this? What is this? Red Rocket. Let me talk to my man UTE first. Hold on.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
Who is this? It sounded like he needs some water, huh? That ain't Eugene. This isn't money making crabs. This ain't dollar bill Eugene. Who is this? Bro, they got a whole great value Mr. Krabs in this game, bro. Hold on. Whoever voicing this just ain't doing it for me. They not doing it for me, bro. Who voiced this? Bro, y'all need to get on his ass. Damn! Why y'all doing this? Come on, bro. Nah, it can't be. Am I hearing things? I'm probably hearing things. Let me know if y'all hear it too. Hold on, we gonna have to.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. Huh? And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
Who is this? No! No! What shiny object? I wasn't even focused on what they was talking about, bro. That is not Eugene. I don't know who that man is, but tell him to bring Mr. Krabs back because he ain't doing it for you. To activate this button, jump. Okay, we get it, bro. We get it. I ain't forget the controls already. Okay, so. Oh! Alright. Man, we gonna get them golden pairs. Give the off-white underwear right there.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great. I feel like a new sponge.
Feel like a new man right here. I'm with you, Sponge. I'm with you, Sponge. Four pairs of underwear? Woo! Hey, that's a lot. That's a lot more than what y'all got. Hey, bruh. I said it. He did it.
SpongeBob, okay. I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand.
Does that sound like Bubble Buddy?
Bubble Buddy.
Hey.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
It's been a while since I saw that Bubble Buddy episode. I think it sounded like him.
but all Giant I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
I think we better do that, Bubble Buddy, but I'll give you a pass because you were the bros, bro. You were the bros. Oh, bro! Oh, you
hey,
need
Patrick.
Belt.
Nice sock.
He need that Wumbo belt. That's what he need.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
They just go pop in the sock like what damn?
Come well, on. If that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Oh, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Like the man wore socks anyways, but we go get that pass.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
A spatula just
You mean spatula?
Yeah.
Bless you.
This man, Patrick, bro.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Okay, we give the socks to, what did Eugene want it? We give the socks to Patrick, and we give what to Eugene? Hold on.
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
We need 15 spatulas just to go there. 10 spatulas just to go there.
I love opening presents.
We only got one. Five. I guess this is the only way. But I'm gonna just leave it at that. So we pick up in the next episode? I think we shall. Make sure y'all like this video. Give it a thumbs up. And yeah. Do that. But make sure you subscribe as well because the gang is getting pretty. I see that last subscriber. I mess with you. The gang is gonna be on the come up though. So make sure y'all do everything, and I'll see y'all guys in the next video. It'll probably be this. It probably won't be. We'll see.